God knows your battles. God knows what you are facing. God knows your silent pain, and He will get you through it. Today rest is knowing that the same God who holds the universe together is holding you, and He will not let you go. God has a purpose for your life. God has a purpose for your pain. God has a purpose for your situation. Trust the direction that God is leading you. Ups and downs, victories and defeats, sadness and happiness, despite all of that, stay positive. Give thanks in all circumstances, for this is the will of God in Christ Jesus for you. Always do your best. What you plant now, you will harvest later. Give God the first part in all you do. Never regret anything in life. If it is good, it is wonderful. If it is bad, it is an experience. Today choose worship over worry. Choose faith over fear. Choose peace over panic by believing in a God who gave us all His serving grace. Pray and don't worry about how God will do it. Just trust that He has control of it all. Stay rooted in Christ. If you don't stand firm in your faith, you won't stand at all. The righteous cry out, and the Lord hears them. He delivers them from all their troubles. The Lord is close to the broken heart and saves those who are crushed in spirit. Type Amen if you believe in God.